coming of the Lord. He is tramping out the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He has loosed the faithful lightning of his terrible swift sword. His truth is marching on. Let us live to make men free.